Welcome to VSR Tech Info YouTube channel. In this video, we will talk about light fidelity LiFi. Data transmission through visible light LiFi technology is the topic of discussion in this video. LiFi stands for light fidelity, a new technology proposed by the German physicist Harald Haas in 2011. LiFi is a wireless optical networking technology that uses light emitting diodes for the transmission of data. The LED light used varies its intensity beyond persistence of vision, that is faster than human eye to follow. LiFi refers to visible light communication, VLC technology, that uses light as medium to deliver high-speed communication in a manner similar to Wi-Fi. LiFi provides better bandwidth, efficiency, availability, and security than Wi-Fi. LiFi uses the underutilized visible portion of the electromagnetic spectrum. The issues with Wi-Fi are: Wi-Fi uses radio waves to transmit data, which are limited as well as expensive. With the development of 3G and 4G technologies, there is scarcity of available radio spectrum. Cellular mobile radio antennas consume massive amounts of energy, most of which is used for cooling the station rather than transmission of radio waves. Hospitals, airplanes, chemical and power plants can't use radio waves as they interfere normal operations. Penetration of radio waves through walls lead to many security issues as they can be easily intercepted. Wi-Fi issues addressed by LiFi are as follows. The visible light spectrum is 10,000 times wider than the spectrum of radio waves. LED light consume less energy and are highly efficient. Light sources are present everywhere in the world, hence availability is not an issue. The existing light bulbs worldwide need to only be replaced by LEDs. Light rays can't penetrate through walls, and thus data transmission using light waves is more secure. LiFi has greater bandwidth and equipment which is already available. Advantages of LiFi are mentioned in this tabulation. LEDs produce more light per watt than incandescent bulbs. LEDs can light up very quickly. Unlike fluorescent lamps, LEDs do not contain mercury. LiFi makes use of free band, no need for licensing. LiFi offers theoretical speeds in the order of gigabits per second. LiFi can be used safely in aircrafts without affecting airline signals, unlike Wi-Fi. Advantages of LiFi continues. LiFi can be integrated into medical devices in hospitals as no radio waves are involved. Wi-Fi does not work under water, but LiFi can be used for undersea explorations. LiFi can be used for traffic control applications. Cars can have LED-based headlights and taillights that can communicate with other cars and prevent traffic accidents. Every street lamp can be converted into a free data access point, that is AP. Shortage of radio frequency bandwidth issues can be sorted out by LiFi. Comparison between LiFi and Wi-Fi is shown in this tabulation. The speed of LiFi is high and Wi-Fi is also high. Spectrum is 10,000 times broader than Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi has narrow spectrum. Data density in LiFi is high, wherein Wi-Fi is low. Security, high security due to non-penetration of light through walls. And in Wi-Fi, it is less secure due to penetration. Reliability for LiFi is medium as well as Wi-Fi. Bandwidth is high in LiFi due to broad spectrum, and Wi-Fi bandwidth is low. Transmit and receive power in LiFi is high, wherein Wi-Fi is medium. Ecological impact is low in LiFi and medium in Wi-Fi. Comparison of LiFi and Wi-Fi continues. Device-to-device connectivity is high in both the cases. Obstacle interference is high in LiFi. Wi-Fi is low. Bill of material is high and Wi-Fi is medium. Market maturity is low in Li-Fi and Wi-Fi is high. Latency is in the order of microseconds in Li-Fi, wherein milliseconds for Wi-Fi. Li-Fi working principles. Light emitting diodes can be switched on and off faster, and their operating speed is less than 1 microsecond. Thereby, human eye can't detect the switching activity causing the light source appear to be continuously on. This invisible on and off activity of LED enables data transmission using binary codes 0 and 1. This method of encoding data using rapid pulses of light to transmit information wirelessly is known as visible light communication, VLC. A photodetector, which is a light sensitive device, receives the signal and converts into original data. The visible light frequency between 400 terahertz and 800 terahertz are used by VLC as the optical carrier for data transmission and for normal illumination. Data rates of greater than 100 Mbps can be achieved by using high-speed LEDs with adequate multiplexing. To increase VLC data, parallel data transmission using arrays of LEDs can be used, where each LED transmits a separate stream of data. Though the LED lights have to be kept on to transmit data, they can be dimmed to a certain point that they are not visible to humans, but still can continue transmitting data. The diagram shows the data transmission using Li-Fi. The streaming content from the internet and the internal data server are encoded through the lamp driver, which drives the LED lamp. The receiver dongle, having a photodetector and the circuitry for amplification and processing, receives the illumination from the LED lamp. The photodetector converts the light into the electrical impulses, which then gets amplified and processed accordingly. And the data extracted is sent to the computer or mobile device. The basic components that are required to implement Li-Fi system are high brightness LED, which acts as a communication source, silicon photodiode, which serves as a receiving element, data reading module and data conversion module converts data into bytes so that it can be represented as a digital signal. Also, it can encrypt the data before transmitter module generates the corresponding on-off pattern for the LEDs. Receiver module has a photodiode to detect the on and off state of the LEDs. It captures the sequence and generates the binary sequence of the received signal. Data interpretation module converts data into the original format. If encryption was done, it also performs decryption. Data display, any computer or mobile device capable of displaying the data. Li-Fi applications. Li-Fi technology can find its application in a wide variety of fields, medical and healthcare. Even though Wi-Fi is in place in several hospitals, interferences from computers and cell phones can block signals from medical and monitoring equipment. Li-Fi solves these problems as no electromagnetic interference is emitted by Li-Fi. Airlines and aviation. Wi-Fi is often prohibited in aircrafts. However, since aircrafts already contain multiple lights, Li-Fi can be used for data transmission. Power plants and hazardous environments. Power plants require fast and interconnected data systems for monitoring grid intensity, demand, temperature, etc. Li-Fi offers safe alternative to electromagnetic interference in environments such as power plants, petrochemical plants, and mines. Underwater explorations and communications. Radio waves cannot be used in water due to strong signal absorption. Remotely operated underwater vehicles, ROVs, work well except in situations when
tether
is not long enough to fully explore an underwater area or when they get stuck. Instead of wires, LiFi would make ROVs more free to explore. Traffic. LED headlights and tail lights are being implemented for different cars. These days, traffic signals, signs and street lamps are all transitioning to LED lights. With these LED lights in place, LiFi can be used for effective vehicle-to-vehicle as well as vehicle-to-signal communications to reduce and prevent traffic accidents. An IoT, Internet of Things application. Smart lighting. In future, street lamps can be used to provide LiFi hotspots and can also be used to control and monitor lighting and data. Mobile connectivity. Smartphones, tablets, laptops, and various other mobile devices can interconnect with each other using LiFi with very high data rates as well as increased security, much like they interconnect today using WiFi.
Spatial reuse.
In public places where 500 or more users may be contending for Wi-Fi would lead to low access speeds for the users. LiFi can act as an alternative to Wi-Fi to share some of the load. Indoor wireless communication. LiFi is very well suited for indoor wireless communication as most indoor locations would have sufficient amount of light sources. LiFi makes use of free, unlicensed light spectrum and is not affected by RF noise. Moreover, LiFi provides security to eavesdropping. Limitations of LiFi. Like any other technology, LiFi also comes with a number of limitations and disadvantages. If the receiver is blocked in any way, then the signal will be cut out immediately as light cannot pass through objects. Alternatively, if the LiFi signal is blocked, one could switch back to radio waves, that is Wi-Fi. Interference from external light sources like sunlight, normal bulbs, and opaque materials in the path of transmission will cause interruption in the communication. The major issues like network coverage and reliability are to be considered by the companies while providing VLC services. High installation cost of the LiFi systems can be complemented by large-scale implementation of VLC. Adopting LiFi technology will reduce the operating cost like electricity charges, maintenance charges, etc. We still need Wi-Fi and radio frequency cellular systems as you can't have a light bulb that provides data to a high-speed moving vehicle or to provide data in a remote area where there are trees, walls, and obstacles. LiFi network. The image shows the example LiFi network. The LED lamps are placed on the roof from which the communication takes place for all the appliances in home or office. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like VSR Tech Info.